Did you know that replacing the thermal pads in your PS5 can enhance heat transfer from key components, reduce overheating, and help lower fan noise? Thermal pads don't last forever. Over time, they can dry out, shrink, and lose their elasticity. Here's how to check if your thermal pads need replacement. First, do a visual check. Carefully lift a pad and look for dryness, cracks, shrinkage, tearing, or crumbling edges. Next, test compression. Press lightly. Good pads should spring back. If they stay flattened or feel too thin, they may not be making proper contact. In my maintenance service, I use thermal putty instead of traditional pre-cut pads because the PS5 uses multiple pad thicknesses across the board. Thermal putty conforms to the exact gap under mounting pressure, giving more consistent contact and more reliable heat transfer without guessing pad thickness. If you decide to replace your thermal pads, I have step-by-step guides for replacing them on the original PS5, PS5 Slim, and PS5 Pro. You'll find the links in the description below.